This is Jim Leahy with news announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas, on cable channel 3 and on sandylandcenter.org, our website. And today is Monday, the 17th of August. It's 79 here at noontime in the square and partly cloudy. The high temperature today, 88, and there's this little 20% chance we might get some rain sometime. Now tomorrow is a different story. Tuesday we have morning thunderstorms. The high will be 85, and there's a 50-50 chance of having a thunderstorm. And if that doesn't work, well, Wednesday we have AM showers and a high temperature of 74, which is really getting fall-like, and a 40% chance of showers. So out of that, we should get some rain on one of those days, at least, maybe on two of them. Then we get to our ordinary Thursday, sunny and 81. Friday, scattered thunderstorms and 87. And Sunday, sunny and 93. So here we have Wednesday with 74, the high temperature, and Sunday is 93 for the high temperature. And that's really a variety of weather for this week. Well, happy birthday today to Laura Davis, and happy anniversary to Jim and Elaine Green. Also, we have happy birthday to J.D. Hager tomorrow, and happy anniversary to Melvin and Norm Gray, and Lawrence and Jennifer Gillespie. So, a lot of anniversaries today. This must have been a very good day to get married, the 17th of August. Well, moving right along, we keep reminding you of the farmer's market, and that's on Thursday in the square in the afternoon or evening, really, 5 to 7. And that's always an interesting thing. And we have a Stafford County blood drive over in Stafford High School Thursday, August 20th from 11 to 3. And unfortunately, this announcement, all the August St. John Hudson Recreation Committee trips are canceled. And that's because the bus doesn't work right now. So, I guess we should have all of the churches say prayers for the bus. All right, now, carrying on. The final thing is the really important one, and that's the menu for seniors at the fellowship meals. Actually, anyone can go. It just costs you a little more if you're not a senior. So, here we are in St. John. We're having honey glazed chicken and carrots and asparagus. Then on Tuesday, meatballs with gravy and mashed potatoes. And on Wednesday, barbecued pork chops and potato salad and baked beans. Now that's really a good set of three menus. I bet you wanted to get to all three. Then over in Maxville at the VIP Center, they're having a baked hamburger and deli fries today. On Tuesday, oven fried chicken and mashed potatoes with gravy. And they often have choices. So on Wednesday, they have baked fish fillet and or Swiss steak. So those are the menus, and those are pretty good places to eat. Well, we have a very short word of the day, and I think it's picturesque. Something you should think about. If you scatter thorns, don't go barefoot. This is Jim Leahy saying have a great week.